Congratulations to the ASA. On a great ball game, we have a good day here for the Eagle Dunn and the Blue Bears playing. I would like to call on the captain of ASA to come up and collect the trophy. We just have two more awards to give out for tonight. The first one is the Player of the Year for the Under 13 Bruins, which goes to Tyler Shaw from the Rowan Jets. Unfortunately, I don't think Tyler is going to be able to win. Lastly, our Man of the Match for the Under 13 Bruins goes to number 3 from ASA, Joshua. Congratulations to ASA on a great win. Yeah. And well done, both teams, for a great game. Enjoy the off-season.